There must be something wonderfully exhilarating about flying without an engine, using the air currents to lift you up, and gliding for miles and miles with the wind whistling past you. No wonder this new sport is growing like wildfire.
As a promoter, I had to admit, gliding, in fact, had phenomenal potential.
Gliders, sailplanes, they're wonderful flying machines. It's the closest you can come to being a bird.
Folk of England and Wales, the main story is again the hot and the sunny weather.
Outside. sad place. I remember now I'm losing you again. I'm losing everything. Seconds I try now.
Okay, guys, the director's given us a warning. There's too much inane chatter on the radio.
We got ourselves a convoy.
There is a truth to sport, a purity, a drama, an intensity, a spirit that makes it irresistible to take part in and irresistible to watch.
Thank you.
one day we will tell our children and our grandchildren that when our time came, we did it right.
Nice guy, Steve. Jolly.